Dear Hope in a Suitcase Australia, it is hard when you have to keep moving houses. It's a bit scary, and sometimes I feel very alone and embarrassed for being in foster care. It's like I don't belong anywhere, and nobody loves me because I'm too much trouble. I can't really put into words the amazing feeling that I had when I received that letter. I will admit I cried. Thank you for not forgetting about me. I love my new suitcase. Thank you. Love, Jayla.